Okay, good morning children. Welcome to our third class science session. Today we are in the last class session. We have completed up to 4 question answers in worksheet number worksheet. In worksheet 1.2 page number 2. We have up to here completed and we have to complete that state true or false and fill in the blanks. We have to complete worksheet number 1. Worksheet number 2 we have to complete up to here. 4 question answers. Now we have to go that 5th question. That give two examples few activities that give two examples of few activities muscles help us to perform. That is muscles help us to produce movements in the body because bones and muscles work together to help in walk, run, play and do other activities. What is the muscles help us to? Muscles help us to produce movements in the body. And the bones and muscles are working together to help in walk, run, play, holding the things, working, different types of works. It helping to different other activities. That is that muscles. Next we have to go worksheet number 1.4 in page number 5. That is define the pasture. Define the pasture, the position in which we hold our body while sitting, standing or walking is called pasture. What is that? The position in which we hold our body while standing, standing, sitting or walking is called pasture. That enumerate any three healthy pastoral practices. What is that? A healthy pastoral. That is, we should sit straight on a chair while studying. We can sit straight in chair while we are studying. And while walking, we should walk straight. Yes, when we walk, we should walk straight. That. While lifting any heavy loads, we should bend our knees. Bend our knees. And then lift it. Lift it. The loads. Why? Because while lifting any heavy loads, we should bend our knees and then lift it there. Because of that heavy weight, we not put our legs, knees. These are that worksheet. First, second worksheet completed. And see, look at that. After that, here itself, there page number 3. Page number 3 is there. See, look at the pictures too, both of that. Here picture is that, identify the joints. This is the knee, knee joint. K-N-E, here I am writing. K-N-E. This is that knee joint. Next one is that elbow joint. Elbow. These are the two. Here knee, here elbow. Should write in your application book page number 5. This will have, this is for you own, you have to write. Next you have to turn the page. Page number 4. Page number 4. See, one word answer is there here. See, look it here. The position in which we hold our body. That is pasture. Here I am writing first one. Pasture. First one, the position in which we hold our body is called pasture. We should sit in this posture while studying. When we sit, how can we sit? Straight. Second one, straight. Second one, straight. We should sit straight in this pasture while studying. What is straight? That the organs located inside our body. Organs are located inside our body. That is called, what is it? Say nana. Internal organs. Very good. Internal organs. Internal organs. Yes, Fourth one, bending downwards. What is that? Bending downwards. What is we can say that? That is exercise. Yes or no? Don't know? Tell me, Nana. Think yourself. Yes, exercise. Say, that is called group. B R O O P. Where I should write here? Fourth one. B R O O P. This is called. First one pasture. Second one straight. Third one internal organs. Fourth one group. This is that worksheet number 1.3, page number 4. 1 to 4 we have to complete. I have wrote here. You should finish. Next one is that match the following. Brain, lungs, stomach, kidney, heart, clean the beds, blood, digestion, breathing, pumps, blood, skull. See, we have to identify that match it. Brain, this to skull, 1 to E. Lungs, what is that lungs can breathe? 2 to C. Stomach, it is digestion, 3 to B. Kidney, what it do? Tell me. Yes, cleans the blood. Then 4 to A. Heart, pumps the blood. 5 to D. First one E, second one C, third one B, fourth one A, fifth one D. This is the match the complete. You should complete again. One more time saying. Brain, that is E. Lungs, what is that? Breathing, C. Stomach, tell me. Digestion, good. Kidneys, A. Clean the blood. Heart, pumps the blood. These are the match the following completed. Next we have to go to worksheet 1.4. This is that 1.4 worksheet. First question, first answer. Second question, second answer. We have to finish first up to here. Next third question is that what are internal organs? What are internal organs? Organs located inside the human body are called internal organs. The organs located inside of the human body are called internal organs. Next, what are the functions of the following organs in our body? That skull, heart, lungs, stomach and intestine. That first one we know, that skull. The brain located inside the heart, the head. It is soft part organ. The protected by the hard skull. And it helps to think, learn and remember. What the skull is that? It is the brain located inside the head. It is soft part of organ and protected by a hard skin. Out of that we have to put here that the hard part visibility can identify that is called skull. That it helps us to think, learn and remember. Next one is the heart. Heart, you know that it is heart beating, that oxygen taking inside and giving outside the bad breath to throw the nose. That is that excretory system help of that heart pumps the blood to all parts of our body. That heart pumps the blood to all parts of our body. It is the main function of the heart. Next one, the lungs. Lungs, you know that it helps in breathing. The help of the breathing excretory system, it is taking inside air, is that inhalation, it is giving out air, that is the exhalation. We have to know the process of breathing system. It gives us to lungs. And the next one, that stomach and intestine, that it helps us to digestion of food. What is that? It helps us to digestion. That We know that everything, what are the internal organs? Organs are located inside the human body, are called internal organs. What are the functions of the following organs in our body? Skull, heart, lungs and stomach and intestine. The skull is that brain located inside the head, and it is soft part of organ protected by the hard skull. It helps to think, learn and remember. Heart pumps the blood to all parts of our body, and lungs help us to in breathing. Stomach and intestine, that it is stomach and intestine help us to digestion of food. Look at the children, we have to finish up to here. First lesson, first page number, worksheet number 1, first page, second page, we have to given on first session, and we have to complete up to here. This is for yours homework. And up to here, that worksheet number, page number 4, worksheet 1.3, we have to finish this and the bits and watch the following. And worksheet number 1.4, that is that define the pasture, explain any, ensure, enumerate the three healthy pasture practices, what are the internal organs and what are the functions of these following. We have to learn about this. Now up to here we have to finish page number 6, we have to finish. Dear children, should buy the textbook. This is the application book. Now we are giving the notes to that. Question answers, bits, fill in the blanks, choose the correct answers. Should complete up to page number 6 worksheets and put the photo in WhatsApp group. You should finish after I will check and I will give to any. Wrong is there means I will identify it and give it to throw the WhatsApp only. Dear children, you should buy the textbook. Otherwise, we cannot be stay more 2 weeks. Why? Because the books are going to return, then you should buy the textbooks within 2-3 days and write neatly with finger gap, hand one word to another word. Must write neatly, write with pencil only in your textbook. Buy the textbooks. Okay, na children? Thank you.